vocal percussion on a whole nother level, coming from my mind. Live action Kaguya-sama, Love is War sequel film, cast Hinatazaka Yuka Kageyama. The official website for the live action sequel film Kaguya-sama wa Kokurasetai 2, Tensai Tachi no Renai Zunosen, revealed on Thursday that Hinatazaka 46 idol group member Yuka Kageyama will join the film's cast. Kageyama plays the manga alternate heroine Miko Ino, an inflexible and extremely serious-minded student council treasurer who has long admired the council. The sequel to the first live-action film of Aka Akasaka's Kaguya-sama Love is War, Kaguya-sama wa Kokuresetai Tensai Tachi no Renai Zonosen manga will open on August 20. Sho Hirano and Kana Hashimoto are reprising their roles as Miyuki Shirogane and Kaguya Shinomiya, respectively. Hayato Sano, which plays Yu Ishigami, and Nana Asakawa, which plays Chika Fujiwara, are also returning. Hayato Kawai, who works on live-action My Love Story and Nisekoi, is returning to direct the film, alongside returning scriptwriter Yuichi Tokunaga, which works on live-action Tonde Saitama and Princess Jellyfish series. Viz Media is publishing the manga in English, and it describes the story, "All's fair when love is war. Two geniuses, two brains, two hearts, one battle. Who will confess their love first?" Kaguya Shinomiya and Miyuki Shirogane are two geniuses who stand atop their prestigious academic student council, making them the elite among elite. But it's lonely at the top and each has fallen for the other. There's just one huge problem standing in the way of lovey-dovey bliss. They are both too prideful to be the first to confess their romantic feelings and thus become the loser in the competition of love. And so begins their daily schemes to force the others to confess first. The manga inspired a television anime that premiered in January 2019 and aired for 12 episodes. Aniplex of America streamed the series on Hulu, Crunchyroll, and Funimation Now. The company also released the anime on Blu-ray disc in February. Kaguya-sama wa Kokurasetai Tensai Tachi no Renai Zunosen, the second season of the television anime, premiered in April 2020. Funimation streamed the anime as it aired in Japan, Funimation also dubbing both seasons of the anime. The anime will get a third season as well as an original video anime OVA project. The OVA will ship on May 19.